£8. So I've got Andy Stalin here, new signing from Stranraer. Signed a new deal, Andy. How much are you looking forward to playing for Darvel?
The new challenge is completely different, obviously, what I've been playing the last couple of years. But I was contacted last year as well about joining, and I was interested then. So again, when he came back around and I seen everything that was happening, what they were doing, it was quite an easy decision in the end up.
Brilliant. I was just going to say, would you say that was the main pulling factor then?
I obviously interested last year, and I thought about it then, and I seen obviously what they've done, what he wants to do. I went to speak to Mick, and kind of told me what his kind of visions are with the club, and it's almost to the point of where you see clubs like Edinburgh City, Kelty, Cove, and
yep.
That's what they see themselves doing. They've not obviously emulated or not going above and beyond that, so mm-hmm. It's exciting to get in kind of almost pretty much at the ground floor with it.
Yep.
And especially since the Pyramids came in, you can see progression in these leagues, so it's exciting. It's a new challenge, and it's something that I kind of was one of the, again, the biggest pulling factor was the pressure of having to win.
Yeah.
I know that, just saying it now, but
yeah.
You have to win, obviously. What he wants to do, where he wants to go, that you have to win to get to these places.
Definitely, and interesting that Coton is in the same breath as the likes of Kelty and Edinburgh and Cove and teams like that. That's certainly the vision.
Aye.
You know, at Darvel, whether or not we get there is obviously a different matter. It's obviously within the realms of you guys. How much did you know about Darvel before? I know obviously what you said, that you obviously spoke to Mick last season. Did you know about us before then?
And so honestly, I'm not going to be a bit of a wish. I remember the only kind of other time I've heard about him was obviously in the last few years, and everyone was starting to go to him. But I had a tryout with a junior team.
Right.
It all came like Talbot, but I came back from America, so it's gone about 10 years ago now.
Right.
And I got a tryout with all came like Talbot, and he told me I wouldn't have played his team. So I ended up going to Stranraer.
Right.
I got lifted in Fermanagh after that. I was like, that's the best. Thank God he told me I was doing that. It worked out better for my career.
Aye. So, obviously, you talk there a lot about being quoted in the same breath as these teams. You've seen probably the facilities that's going in terms of the new pitch and stuff like that. We've got the new changing rooms, and obviously there's a lot of work going on around the ground. Mm-hmm. In your short time with training with the lads and that we've got there, would you say that you think we've got the team to match it?
That's exactly what I was going to say. It's easy enough having all these facilities and having the vision on that, but at the end of the day, the only way it's going to get you is your team.
Yep.
You're only as good as your team, and obviously I've played against the boys and with a few of the boys and like the championship level and these teams, and that's the kind of players that they've attracted, and these boys can still be playing at that level, so they obviously see the same thing as me.
Yep.
So it's not just like a few or two or three, it's like a full squad of boys that are there to push for the same thing, and I think what I've seen so far is definitely good enough.
Brilliant.
The same standard of what I've been used to,
if
not a wee bit better.
That's great, reassuring again. So what can fans expect for you this season, Andy? What would you say? What kind of player are you?
I don't say that, man. I don't say that. I like, obviously, that was done again, so the way they want to play is obviously he's built the pitch for football and team, he doesn't want, you wouldn't say maybe you want somebody to win here, doesn't mm-hmm. about 5'2", so the ball will be in the deck, he wants to play passes, he wants to go for the back, he wants people to be able to move, take ball in tight areas and go forward, and hopefully that's something I can do. And again, creativity, I'm there to create, so I'm not saying much more than that.
don't sign yourself up for too much now, bro. Great, welcome to the club anyway, Andy. I look forward to catching up with you soon. Cheers.